The National Weather Service in Baltimore has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Carroll County in north-central Maryland, southwestern Baltimore County in north-central Maryland, northern Howard County in north-central Maryland, until 3:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:59 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists and storm spotters were tracking a confirmed tornado near Western Regional Park. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Locations impacted include Hugh Thomas Wildlife Management Area, McKeldin Recreation Area, Eldersburg, Piney Ridge Elementary School, Oklahoma Park. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to an interior room or hallway on the lowest floor of your home or business. Mobile homes and vehicles should be abandoned for a more substantial shelter. Stay away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.